can I do for you?
Words. There we go. So that's working now. We have our desktop audio. Okay, cool. Alright, just so you guys know, I am streaming this, so if you aren't okay with your voice being on the YouTube's, say so. Side effects of more rays include XP, health lost, treasure gain, and potentially getting to know the rest of the group. Ask your kinship leader if a Moore's raid are right for you.
It feels weird being on my hunter and having more than 200k morale now.
Ooh, what are you at? You're at 360? It feels weird that your hunter has more morale than me, and I'm in the moors with a 10%, or sorry, with a 15% max morale buff. Okay.
He's being a real pain. I'm fighting him right outside the one-shotters. I think he wants me just to die from the one-shotters.
I think I'm gonna run down and grab this outpost. Itchy nose. Thank you. So, does anyone have the capture an outpost quest? Because I foolishly did not grab it.
I already took one, so it's done.
Val, Adava.
I'm checking right now. Yeah, I got it.
Oop, Adava's got it.
Nice, thank you.
Yeah, there was a BA up here at the one-shotter for lugs.
Let's go check HH.
I don't have it, White Doggy. I already took one, like I said. Do you want me to wait?
Well, we just flipped the south.
Am I going to set it up yet?
No.
Okay.
Nice.
I'm gonna go eat upstairs, though. I love you.
I love you, too.
Is that a good lunch?
What?
Is that a good lunch?
Nope.
No, not? Okay.
So Chrissy bought me a microphone. One of them super fancy microphones. So I'm gonna start doing some ASMR streams. What do you guys think?
Are they gonna be LotRO themed?
Yeah, it's gonna be like, gonna be like really close to the mic and be like filthy hobbitses.
To the sofa pits with you.
Exactly. It's gonna be my precious. Okay, well, what do we want to do first? Let's, let's go up to Lugs. That's what I think I'm gonna do. And this week I'm going to work on making a video for the swappies. Oh, did you know? You can actually watch the sunset in the moors in the dusk, and the same thing with the sunrise under the dawn part of the when you're in the moors in the time in those time zones. It's actually pretty cool. Like the sun's right there behind the mountain over there. And if you exit, if you enter like a new area, right? So we go into, well, we're in the Sipsigrams right now, but. Alright, let's go to the front door. It's gonna be like, get some maggoty bread.
Best part of that whole scene is the fact that orcs are talking about a menu. Which means that they know what a restaurant is. I'm just wondering what kind of restaurants orcs go to.
Ones that serve fresh meat and maggoty bread. Come on.
I mean, apparently it's always back on the menu.
No, 4 is on track.
Alright, and then I also have the Guards of Lugs quest, so don't kill anything yet. I'm gonna share that quest there. Alright, go wild before I die. Staying alive. Staying alive. Oh, they took the river outpost.
Node 2 is on track.
Okay. So if we get ambushed by a war, I get to kick you, right?
We're tracking 2s?
Yeah. There was a while ago. It was a while ago. They got the creeps, or the freeps were pissed off when I was playing on creep. Because their hunter tracked, and he tracked 4, so we didn't have a warg or a spider in our group. They didn't know. And so he tracked 4s. He's like, yep, there's no wargs around, and then we came around the corner about 30 seconds later and killed them all. And they kicked him because he said there was no 4s on track. And they assumed that meant there was no creeps at all. So I think I'm going to redo my Patreon, and I'm going to make the ranks be, like, the PvP ranks on LotRO. So if you want to be a Captain General, you could either play PvP for years, or pay $15. How did you get stunned from that far away?
Oh, they were over here, and then they stunned me and left.
Oh, okay. It's kind of funny. Does anyone have the Flip Lugs quest?
I do not, but I don't have any more room in my quest.
Okay. Val, you need to quit tanking.
Sorry, I dropped my threat already one time. I couldn't drop it again.
I was like, dang, how'd you die? It's like a bird here.
Way too excited.
Get this random bird. Do you see him? He declines! Oh, I taunted the wrong guy. I'm sitting here like, thought I had the tyrant targeted. And...
One four on track.
What?
Race in chat.
Thank you for the res.
If you didn't suck so much, you wouldn't have needed the rest.
That's very true.
Mind my words, Gemma. Oh, I'm rank 12. Yes. There was a black arrow. And there was a warg that we got on track. So hopefully now that we flip this, we'll have some creeps running up to attack us. Angmar's forces claim the outpost to the south. Well, let's go get there. The Watching Ben Eat Show. True. So I have 221.5% physical mastery. For Red Guardian, it's 215%, but in the Moors you can go over because of your battlefield promotion, so mine should be 226%. So, do you guys see any weird guys looking in the bushes? You know, some peeping toms? Creeps, even? No? Bad joke?
I do not. No fours on track.
We got, there's like two birds following us around. Oh yeah, we got one like for the Ben Eat Show. So my mastery now at 229%.
No twos.
Ooh. Oh, white doggy. Is, oh, okay, never mind. I saw they got silenced and immediately thought, warg. Aw, sad face. You should go on your creep.
You just have to give a little bit of time for her to make it through.
Alright, there are some creeps on the Lug's Hill. Well, one of the birds. The cold-held punters defeated Boozias. Uh-oh. That was lagged real bad right there. Oh boy, Captain General. Go in the back door, guys. All right.
Yeah, they got on me.
It's okay. of this over here. Any of our other kinmates going to join? Probably not. So, Reneg, apparently it's your healing of that Berg, right?
Yeah.
Apparently, you healing him with your area of effect heals caused him to lose infamy or lose renown because you heal tagged him, even though we didn't get any points for that kill.
Okay.
Yeah, he exclusively solos, and therefore that's why he's telling us where the creeps are and just tagging everything.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Got it. Yep. Crazy.
That's how you do it. I appreciate Dawson, but I know how to play the game. I can't get classes that are offline that aren't wanting to join, so. All we can do is have three hunters and rune. Three hunters whack them with a. Heartseeker and. Runekeeper with that one frozen skill with the face. Reneg, did you see how many were on your tracker? Or on your hit count?
Say?
Did you see how many were on your hit? Your hit counter? How many people hit you?
No.
Okay. Like this, for example. I don't know if you have PvMP plus.
I used to, but I don't know.
Still just the one warg on track at the moment.
Who's the name?
Bidey.
Oh boy. I think all of you lore masters need to go blue line and just sick them. Okay, just letting you guys catch up. Who dat? Oh, that's Holland. Okay.
The warg's on track again.
Can you just shoot him? Do I have tokens of valor? Yes, I do. Woohoo!
I'm being tracked.
Oh, you're being tracked. Adava hunters. Hunters can be tracked.
One four, it's still the warg.
Alright, stay grouped up. Try to keep our group together. Alright, Adam, if you want to stay invisible, kind of like off to the side and see if you can keep watching for that warg, that would be fantastic.
I've got him targeted.
Okay, just keep him, keep a watch on him, and if, when he gets in range, just pound him. What? It's my work. Just gonna like let that go.
And drop a trap as we progress through the
Oh, hey, no, no, group up here. They got a healer and all our guys. Group up at the door. Get him. Back inside.
Got 3 2s on track at the moment, not counting the dead guy.
Hey Ben, this is Luann. I had another call out today, and I was wondering if you would be able to come in and work at 4 and close, because I don't have anybody at all. Really, in the list of both called out. So if you could please give me a call back, I'd appreciate it. Thank you.
They're coming in.
Okay, I'm sorry about that. Kill the warg! Kill this reaver and then we can get that warg. Come on, he's dropping. God damn it, switch targets. Okay. Let's group up at the res.
Yeah, a little bit more help for the heals, because they once they focus me, I can't do anything.
Yeah, I'm going to switch to blue line. Also, I'm going to go AFK for like 2 minutes to call my boss and explain kind of why I can't go into work. So, Adava! You're gonna be the pew-pew in charge right now. Okay.
That is Ramsters need to invite.
I did. I sent it a little bit ago.
Okay. I'm back. Sorry about that.
We need to get Stu an invite.
Stewie. Was watching hockey. Whoops, I just hit the wrong button. Alright, and then who's gonna be my I'm gonna make him. At least something to craft in my inventory. Alright, what do we have on track? I see a
I got
a hunter, or a, you know, whatever it's called.
Creeps outside on the left.
Yeah, kill this black arrow real quick. Kill him. Okay. Ah, that's a creep. I like it. Like that name. Let's go back outside. We're gonna get you in verse.
Harassing the defiler.
Get Yuenverse. Drop him.
So can you pick me up?
Kill him. Hey guys, what are we doing? Don't be running off. Hi, Rye. I have so many lore masters. My freaking dog is annoying the crap out of me. How are we gonna do this? I want to. I vote we go for the squishies first. That's what we're gonna do. So follow my target until Adava finds a squishy. And then we'll kill the squishy. Hundvalp work in our group. Onbur's tracker. Can I get a res on the Bayorn? I don't know how he died. You were like full health 1 second and then. Alright, we're gonna get an. Turn in the back, we're gonna get Hunvault. Kill those wargs! Bitey! Low rank! Squishy! Hunvault is dead! Come on guys, get Bitey, get Bitey. He should be the only one that you're attacking. I'm gonna switch to Anomaly. get anomaly, guys. Come on. Ugh, what the heck? You're like half health and then boom, dead.
Hey, me?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I get some heals out to someone else, and then I try to bring it back to me, and not enough time.
Well, like, you were, like, half health, and then boom, all of a sudden, like, you're at zero, and it's like,
Yeah, they swap between me and whoever they're trying to hit.
Guys, no, don't go run back. Stay grouped up. Okay, I guess we're not getting more heals. Randall's AFK. I didn't realize that Lost and Poor were the raid leader. My mistake.
Poor's on track.
Ah! And get trap rat. Tap rat. Good job dotting. Need a bard's arrow on him.
I'm rooted. Come back to me.
Whichever target you want to do. Doesn't matter. Marenthal. Bard's arrow. Thank you. Rez Stewie.
Combat from the NPCs, I can't.
Yep, just kill them.
Rez.
The young bird's archer defeated Eric. No! Poor Eric. We're just gonna run up here. So just feel free. Ooh. We're gonna kill that warg.
gone.
Okay, let's not worry about that warg. Hunters, put your traps like along this corridor, this hallway. And if you get dragged into combat, your trap will go off. Yeah, black arrows are tough. I think there's three of them. On here right now. I got a couple of creeps up on the back door. Okay, let's get track.
I've got two fours.
Two fours, okay.
One is hiding at the bottom of the floor.
Yeah, let's flip this really quick. There's 40%. We've got an anomaly right outside there. So be careful of that. Flip this really quickly. We got Kurhosh. Kill Kurhosh. He's stunned. Okay. Now finish flipping that, actually. Kill anomaly. Okay. Finish Fim Bash. Really quick. Burn him down, burn him down, burn him down as quick as possible. Alright, get Trap Rat. Switch to Anomaly. Trap Rat. Good job. Get Onbers up the stairs. Don't worry about Anomaly. He went to a little hidey hole. Go, 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 go. Good job. Go ahead, go back inside the back door.
What?
Okay. We got enough of those. What's it look like, Adava?
I have any fours on track right now.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go up north. And no twos, sweet. So we're going to go up north and we're going to pop the outposts. That was probably my fault. Do not fall. Yeah, that would be like, imagine like war wargs or like a creep, like a reaver on like a rhino. Get this keep here real quick. Get some renown booster. See you, Oldo.
Take care. And thanks, see you, Alex. That was fun.
Mm-hmm. And good job on rank one. Uh-oh. Here's a 40% damage boost for my group. Nope, I guess it didn't want to go off. I'm gonna go get this outpost. Mm-hmm. Okay, flip that outpost. I'll be right back. I accidentally blocked the back door. Sorry. All right, grab that flag. We'll head over to Lugs.
What's going on Crete side right now?
I have no idea. My assumption is that the other group is just camping them. So that's why I'm going to flip this, and then we're going to basically stand it. One of you guys run over to Graham's and see that they're just standing there all getting camped.
I'm dropping, but thanks, everybody.
Have a good one. No. See, the thing is, the other group is decked out in tier 5 gear with a Bjorning healer. So they're going to camp Grams. Bjornings are probably the best healer, like for group stuff especially, because you don't have to target. Yeah, just run in upstairs.
See anything at Graham's right now?
Okay. Then I don't know where the creeps are.
Oh, never mind. They're coming down the hill.
Found you.
Behind Lugs, going back toward Graham's now.
Okay. Rip out of a.
Counting 7 visibles at the moment.
Woohoo!
I just wanted to, like, a frame a second.
Yep, it was all those lore masters. I don't think we have enough lore masters, honestly. Holland, lag? No, just lore masters. It's your fault, you bum. We're gonna kill these ads here, and then we're gonna...
There's three freebs here now.
Three freebs? Wow, what a shock. We'll have your res up here in a moment, Adam.
Veered off toward slug pits. I can't see them right now.
Yeah, they're probably just fighting the other group. Here's a damage boost for my group. Oh, apparently not. We're coming. To res you.
Tell you're coming because the freeps finally decided they were gonna fight instead of wandering around everywhere. Thank you.
Thank you.
I only saw about seven two legs and spiders.
Don't want a Graham's camp. Can we get him picked up?
I'm on CDs, though.
Remember to put Heartseeker on those guys so they don't, when they get, not before, but once they start getting a lot of heals on them. Because it'll reduce their incoming healing by 50%.
Should have a res.
I just have you shield walled and on follow because I'm completely useless at a Graham's camp. Next, K. Pooty is Archer. Probably going to want to get Pooty first because he's a black arrow.
I'm on CD for res.
Stewie needs heals.
So bear heals are a bit more reactive than reactive, so
Hydra Gash, who's that? Who's the archer? Take him out. Boom, Heartseeker once it gets to half. So they can't heal him like that. Switch to Putty. Get Putty. There you go. Clear your breeds, Mendel and Brown. Get Kurhash. Good job. See, using that Heartseeker when they're at half is going to be the thing that's going to let you kill them. Dotting's buried, isn't he? Or maybe not. To keep a spider from going underground, if they stop moving, that means they're going to try to burrow. Pop them with a Bard's Arrow if you're a hunter, or a Cry of Elibereth if you're a minstrel. And I think there's a fear on a Bjorning and a Warden as well. Brown Finger needs heals. We got a Reaver in the middle of our group. Naxton. Next K. There you go. Put these back up.
Rezzing.
Anomaly is also a black arrow. Mendelssohn needs heals. Good job. I'm giving you guys scrolls here real quick. Jojimir begins dancing! You monster.
Aw, they didn't want to dance.
Fireworks it is. Stewie.
He's exploded.
Yeah, my Vagtex is full of, like, the crappy essences. I'm doing good. I've got a bit of headache, so I'm just kind of, like, zoning out. I've been playing LotRO for... How many years does my frame have? I have the... Oh, 10 years! Oh my gosh! That Reaver's dead. Alright, they're pushing. Ooh, remember to hug the bear. I mean, it's a Graham's camp. I'd say boring. Cannot use in monster play. Fighter, I will school you. I love that name. $2.5 million on Defiler. Who's got $2.5 million? Goldbrook has 2.1. See if we can get some of these squishy guys.
Oh, too close. I'm gonna hop off for a bit, guys. I gotta cook food.
Alright. If you... hey, guys. Go ahead and wipe on the one-shotters. And then we're gonna go grab the relic to pull them off of... the keep. Or, off of that.
I'm going to call as well. Appreciate it.
All right. Just head over into DG, and we'll get our relic. Die, you maggot-ridden whelp. See, I'm going to take lines from the creep side and use that in my LotRO Asmer. It's going to be like, maim them. Kill them, kill them. Die, you maggot-ridden whelp. It'll be real popular, I'm sure.
Are you going to be doing a binaural version?
Yeah, I'm gonna have like two of the like the earphones or whatever, right? Don't worry, I'll intermittently sprinkle in the sounds of breaking bones. So that it seems really realistic. That long ass stun though. With a disarm. Like, stun and disarm a guardian? Can't get out of that stun. What was it? I was doing tier 3 aggro, and both the DPS and the healer died, and I was just left on the fire boss by myself, right? And they were just like, I hate how good you are. I'm like, what do you mean? And they go, the fact that you can just do this by yourself, eventually. Like, I had the boss down, like, to, like, 4 or 5 million. They were like, please just kill yourself. I don't want to wait another 10 minutes. Follow that target assist. The tyrant has a gift of wood on him, so he's not going to take any damage. He's going to give that to himself every like 30 seconds or something.
I'm only using the AoE off of.
Well, they're probably fighting the other free group, so I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, let's see if this will give you guys a 40%. Nope. Drop Josimir. Yellow. Something got killed. Here's another fellowship maneuver. Oh, apparently not. Oh, he's still immune for 10 seconds. Okay, whoops. There's a 40% damage boost. Okay.
Oh, look, there's creeps.
What? Don't talk to my mother like that. There's a...
Didn't say anything about them being in the fruit bowl.
Creeps in a fruit bowl? I saw a creep in front of me. It's like an archer.
Yeah, they were going this direction. I don't know what they were doing, though.
Can you track? Two legs?
I have one extremely distant to the west.
Track it. We'll kill him. And make them all come back for him.
Going up Lug's Road.
Get him. Lugres.
I saw something crossing the bridge to TA.
Might have been on. Light Lord. Kill him! Skills are all right, let's go. I'm going to go around the north side, because they always expect you to go the south side. Thank you. You have a hot tube. Is it like a sweaty tube, or?
TMI.
Well, he said they want to go to the hot tube. So, I mean, like, is it like a heated water slide? Big ol' tube. No. Go north. Go north. North, 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 north. I see the creeps. Get inside the keep. Get in the keep. Start killing them. Range characters, you guys can get up onto these like ledges here and like real easily like shoot at them. Gosh dang, one healer. Nice. The cold failed champion defeated Litgash. Woohoo! Yeah, out of it right here. Yeah, there you go. Good job, my hunters. What an ass. He, like, looked at you, decided not to res you. Yeah, I mean... Okay, I am going to take my temperature. and figure out what the heck is going on, start doing the stuff that the doctor wants me to do. And I'm going to get off for like an hour or two. And try to figure out all this. So I'll catch you guys later.